And welcome back, guys. We're gonna be playing some more Fallout 4. Make sure it's the like button, make sure it's the subscribe button. Let's get into it.
Unit X688.
Compliments on getting V592 back to us.
Huh?
It took our five so long to reach you. You must act now. The Brotherhood of Steel has discovered the location of the railroad.
What happened?
A friend who works in the SRB overheard something. She smuggled out a message. The Brotherhood knows of the railroad's lair. We can't learn anything more right now. Even delivering those few words put her in great peril.
I'll warn them right away.
Thank you. I was hoping for more time to organize a rebellion, but it's clear we cannot delay. Once you secure the railroad against the Brotherhood, tell your people we are ready to fight. Go. Now.
I need you in her room.
Working with compartmentalized information is a difficult transition for new agents.
C1's rebellion is ready, but we have a crisis. The Brotherhood's on their way here.
What? What are you talking about?
Notice anything suspicious?
Two of our spotters haven't checked in. That's unusual. Jesus. Quick, take this. Tom made it for you. Sounds like we're going to need it. Everyone else, mobilize. We got Brotherhood incoming. Assume defensive positions. Reinforce glory in the tunnel. Move! Move!
Binary objective. Preserve Railroad Alpha and the Rogue Variable.
Do this.
Nice try.
Hey, back off!
Spear!
Damn it!
We're over!
Help me! I'm blind!
You're no better than a sick.
Catacombs are now our only way out. Glory was guarding the entrance, but she may already be overwhelmed by the brother.
We got lucky so far. No one's died.
Your warning saved us. You and the others go help Glory.
None of them got past me. Damn. That shit. Listen, the railroad's always sitting on its hands. You're the best thing that's ever happened. Promise me you'll free them. All of them.
How bad is it?
No escape. This time. Isn't there? Isn't there supposed to be a light?
Target located.
Over here.
must be daydreaming.
You've killed the last of them, and you're still standing. I wish the same could be said for Glory. No time for that, though.
The Brotherhood underestimated us badly. Their next attack will be far, far worse. So we do the unexpected. We eliminate the Brotherhood as a threat now, and the key to that is destroying their flying fortress. Pretty.
Fortunately, we've got a contingency plan for that. Tom? We're activating Operation Red Glare.
What? But Red Glare requires a Brotherhood vertebrae.
Then Fixer will get you one.
What about the Institute?
They're not the immediate threat. The Brotherhood is. So we need that vertebrae.
Where can we find one of those?
The Brotherhood's occupied the Cambridge police station. Spotters report they almost always have a vertebrae parked on its roof. Take it. And Tom, you're going with her.
Me? In the field?
No one else can fly the damn thing. This one's for Glory. Move out.
If you're looking to keep your load light...
Sure. I've got a few minutes to...
Something for every...
You again. All right, got plenty of supplies.
Let's see what you have.
A bit of everything.
many doctors around these days. Should
have
been taken
care of. They somehow managed to drive off a super mutant. They're worried about the super mutant back and forth.
I hope you get over there before it's too late.
Excuse me.
If you need fixing up, let's get a look at it.
Actually, I need...
All right. Hi, how are you?
Yeah?
You're looking for trouble, I hope.
Sure, I have something to do.
I'll take a look, sure.
Great.
Hostile target identified. Safety's on.
Thank you. Tom.
Man, how do you live up here? There is a million ways we could be monitored right now. By the Brotherhood or, you know.
Relax, Tom. You'll be all right.
Right. The whole breathing in and out, okay? The police station is crawling with Brotherhood guys. At least one in power armor. But as promised, they got a vertebrate on the roof. You really up for this?
Let's go.
Prepping that vertebrate for takeoff. So first, we gotta clear the police station of hostiles.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
Fun time.
Halen, personal log entry, 324A. I'm starting to wonder if joining the Brotherhood of Steel was a good choice. I originally signed up seeking protection and comradeship, but I'm worried that I've traded away a bit of my humanity in the process. The Brotherhood's message of hope for the future is idealistic and noble, but their methods leave a lot to be desired. The leadership seems especially misguided. Instead of diplomacy, violent confrontation to exert control. Despite all that, I've been successfully avoiding the fighting by following the career path of a field scribe. I suppose only time will tell how long I can stand the sight of spilled blood or my own moral fiber.
Thank you.
Wrong move, pal.
Hostiles in sight!
Hey there.
We got ourselves some wheels!
Here's the deal. After flight prep, we take the vertebrate up to the Pridwin and dock. From the inside, the blimp's vulnerable. To keep that baby afloat, it's got massive gas bags full of hydrogen.
Really? It's full of hydrogen?
Helium's rare as hell. Only gas light enough and plentiful enough is good old number one on the periodic table. Hydrogen.
Tell me about my role in this.
Your job is tricky. You gotta find a way to place these explosives on the gas bags. Then get the hell back to our vertebrate. Make it to a comfortable distance, then it's bye-bye pretty. Flight prep is going to take time. And the Brotherhood's not just going to give it to us. So if Paladins show up, keep them off me and the bird.
So, the manual said... Right. Okay.
Where's the master switch?
Man, we've got a vertebrate incoming.
Oil pressure, check.
Oh, shit, I'm going as fast as I can in here. But I don't know what's this panel even do? Throttle, full open.
Insert something Shakespearean involving death and your inevitable doom.
First things first, I picked up some Brotherhood pieces. Merry Christmas. More importantly though, Tinker's ready for us on the bird. Let's go.
Like falling off a log.
Dear God, we're dead.
Right. Final briefing.
Glory would have wanted us to go in guns blazing, but I'm thinking finesse.
Got you this. If you're wearing the latest in the Brotherhood's fall fashion line, it might help you to place those.
the Brotherhood's just gonna fall for that?
The Brotherhood is nothing if not arrogant. They'd never dream in a million years that an ex-farmer and a scabbard could fly one of their birds.
So if we look, walk, and if worse comes to worst, talk like an asshole with a superiority complex, we'll be fine!
Bird spooled for an immediate takeoff. And my job is to be Tom's lookout and make sure any looky-loos can walk him. Tom, we're getting closer to the blimp. Can you fly just a little straighter?
Deacon, man, I'm trying. If you want to give it a whirl, I won't stop.
No. You're doing great, Tom. Just keep her a little more steady.
Yeah, I got you.
Scabbard, this is Claymore requesting clearance.
Claymore, you're cleared for launch bay 3. Deck officer is requesting an update on the police station.
Hostiles eliminated.
Scimitar status. Confirm.
Scimitar took some fire. Should be up and running in a few hours.
We have a visual on you, Claymore. Your docking port's not open.
Got some technical difficulties with the port thingy. Working on it. Tom?
Yeah, but which button is it? There?
Claymore, you're clear for approach.
Keep that Brotherhood uniform on. Otherwise, it's going to be the shortest infiltration in history.
Don't take too long in there. If anyone comes over here, I don't know if I can fool them.
You got enough problems, boss. I got this end covered.
Good luck!
Thank you.
drink.
Desdemona.
I thought by calling Red Glare I'd lose more good people. Comrades, thank you for keeping them and yourself safe.
Is the church safe now?
With the Pridwin destroyed, the Brotherhood survivors will leave the Commonwealth on foot. But we're not out of the woods yet. If the Brotherhood manage to find us, you can bet your ass the SRB is not far behind. We've run out of time. Our next step is to attack the Institute.
I'm ready. Let's do it.
Go back inside the Institute and secure the relay. The instant you do, the Institute and the SRB will mobilize. So teleport us in quickly. We join forces with Z-114 and the Rebel Synths. Then together we fight our way to the fusion reactor.
About rescuing the synths.
That's not your job. We've got people assigned to maintain control of the relay room and teleport synths out non-stop. We need our best people doing the tricky part.
Right.
We'll be waiting.
Nice work, bringing that rogue synth back.
Thank you.
hear that rogue sent at Libertalia?
I've been looking for you.
Is it time? Once we act, we have committed. There will be no going back.
Everything's ready. It's time.
Good. We'll need to clear this room before I can do more.
Maybe we should just try asking the Brotherhood to move.
Desdemona.
I thought by calling Red Glare I'd lose more good people. Comrades, thank you for keeping them. And yourself.
Right. We still lost too many.
Without you, though. Uh-huh. But we're not out of the woods yet. If the Brother... Uh-huh. We've run out of time.
Uh-huh. I'm ready.
Go back inside. So teleport. Uh-huh.
We're gonna pull this off.
Or... we'll be waiting.
Pam needs you, Emma.
The Institute's a big place. It might take a while to learn where everything is.
Sounds like those raiders at Libertalia are quite a handful.
Father is more than just our leader. He is our creator.
Scared of the surface.
If you require maintenance, please file a report with the facilities division.
Ah, there you are. You've met with the director. I assume they made their intentions known? It was difficult for them to reach.
It's the only way we can ensure the Institute's safety. That makes it the right thing to do.
I'm glad you agree. None what comes next will be easy.
You know, Mother, it's no secret that you worked with the Railroad in order to first reach the Institute.
The depth of your involvement with them has been called into question repeatedly. I'm sure you can guess by whom. The question is, where do you stand with them now? Do you count them amongst your allies?
Does it even matter? What are you getting at?
I think it's obvious. For the Institute's position in the Commonwealth to be secure, the Railroad must be eliminated. Completely. As our primary above-ground operative and someone who has had previous contact with the Railroad, you are in the best position to carry this out. So what I'm getting at, simply, is this. Are you willing to destroy them?
Is this really necessary?
I'm afraid it is. I take no pleasure in it, but it must be done. For the sake of everyone in the Institute. And it must be done now. Are you willing?
I can take care of them.
Good. Good. I don't enjoy asking you to put yourself in harm's way.
Thank you.
Nice work bringing that rogue synth back.
Is it time? Once we act, we have...
Is everything ready here?
Yes. Shall we proceed?
Everything's ready. It's time.
Good. We'll need to clear this room before I can do more.
Scanning. Unknown identity. Clearance confirmed.
Fight for our freedom, and we will win. Give me a few moments. I already have the coordinates. I simply need to update the relay. Your companions will arrive in a moment.
Response would be appreciated.
It's time to free the synths.
In this single hour, we could rescue more synths than we have in our entire history. Make every moment count. But first, take this. It's a fusion pulse charge. Tinker Tom's rigged it to take out the reactor and anything else within a few hundred yards of it. We get you down there, you plant it, and we run like hell. When we get to a safe distance, we detonate it remotely. Then the whole institute goes up like a candle.
Tom, I need you to get that relay working as fast as humanly possible. You'll need to pull us out once we're done with the reactor, and send out anyone that's unarmed. Institute personnel included.
You got it, boss.
All right, let's move.
Is this really it? I somehow thought the technology here would be more...
Uh-oh.
engaging any hostile life forms.
can't override from here. That command has to come from the director's personal terminal. You understand? You've got to do that part yourself.
Expect to see you again. You had me fooled. I really believed you were on our side.
What's happened to you? Are you sick?
Well, don't pretend to care now. It's not enough that I... Tell me then.
It's for the greater good. The Commonwealth deserves to determine its own fate.
Spare me. The only question left then is why you're standing here.
Help me. Fewer people will die. Will you?
Why would I ever consider?
Help me, and we can try and minimize the casualties in all this. You want your people to survive, don't you?
Very well. The terminal. That will disable some. Now go.
Thank you. is, he's fixed you, son.
All right, Tom. Fire it up.
Wait, what? Wait, what? But the kid! You don't even want to talk to him? Sure, he's Institute. But you can't just leave him.
Please, Mom, don't leave me here. I want to go with you.
All right. You can come with me.
Really?
Thank you for your cooperation. Look, kid, I'm leaving. If you want to come along, follow me.
Okay.
You've got to get in the relay. Like yesterday.
Attention all personnel. Evacuation order issued. Authorization 1YR31. Please proceed to your assignment.
I can feel it wash over me. The heat, the force, the radiation, the fear. It's the end of the world, all over again. I close my eyes. I see my life before all of this, before the bombs. Everything can change in an instant, and the future you plan for yourself shifts, whether or not you're ready. At some point, it happens to all of us. This was not the world I wanted, but it was the one I found myself in. The Commonwealth. My home. Ripped apart and put back together. I hoped I could find my family. Cheat time, make us whole again. The way we were. But now I know. I know I can't go back. I know the world has changed. But the road ahead will be hard. This time I'm ready. Because I know war. War never changes.
And so, the mighty have fallen. Dozens of years, countless sacrifices. It all paid off, thanks to you. Deacon says this was his plan all along.
Who knows? Maybe he did plan it all.
Some things even Deacon can't do. Maybe. In days gone by, when us old-timers waxed rhapsodic about life without the Institute, we recognized our work wouldn't end immediately. Hate runs deep in the Commonwealth, deeper than the soil. To them, synths are the living embodiment of the Institute's oppression. I'd understand if you want a much-needed vacation. But are you up for the next mission, Fixer?
I was born ready.
I'd expect nothing less. Our safe houses will be bursting with synths, seeking a better life outside the Commonwealth. Not everyone in the Institute died. We'd be foolish to think there won't be retaliation. Come back to the HQ and lead the last of our people to freedom.
All of you.
We've rescued enough of your people. You don't have to say anything.
protect them. Are we safe?
Just because you're out of the Institute doesn't mean you're safe. Or the railroad's job is over. There's a lot of work ahead of us. But together, we'll get there.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.